Hi, my name is Joe Hall. I'm going to tell my story. Back in the day, I did a lot of partying, hanging out, and thought I was living a glorified life, but I was living the life of Satan. Wasn't hurting anybody, but then I started thinking, this is not the life I want to live. Then I started praying. Because of the upbringing, when my mother used to take me to church, and I started thinking about it, I was praying just about every single day, because I was feeling miserable after this